Dearly beloved, my loving greetings to you in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Are you keeping well? Are you happy? Are you walking with Jesus? Are you talking to Him daily? Are you listening to what He is speaking? The Lord leads us beautifully. We can be happy only when the way we walk is right. Then only we can reach our destination correctly. David is making a wonderful prayer for that here in Psalm chapter 143 and verse 8. It says, "For in you do I trust. Cause me to know the way in which I should walk." It is a beautiful prayer. Show me the way in which I should walk, which way I must walk. He prays to the Lord beautifully. Prayer is very important in our lives. How and which way to walk in your personal, family and social life, and what should you do? The counsel of the Lord is very important in everything. We keep thinking of many ways. Shall we do like this or like that? Shall I walk like this? I have a habit of writing down whatever decision I needed to make in a prayer diary. Then I will ask the Lord, what should I do? How should I walk? What decision should I make? Whenever I faced any problem or need, or if I had to take any decision, I would write it down and wait on the Lord. And I ask God, I do not know what to do. What should I do? Show me the way. Sometimes the Lord would say, don't do anything, keep quiet. I will take care. Likewise, if I had kept quiet for some time, the problem would solve by itself. Yet for something else, the Lord would say, do it like this. The Lord will guide me. For some other things, He will ask me to be very rigid for it to be solved. Or He would say, if you do like this, it will happen like this. He will lead me beautifully and wonderfully. He is the God who gives you counsel. He has told us that He would give us counsel, so He would show us the way to walk. When does He do that? When we pray, and we must ask Him, Lord, guide me, show me the way, give me your counsel in this matter. The Lord will not involve in our matters as a dictator, but He will give us full freedom. He will say, I am ready to give you counsel. If you ask me, I will give you counsel. If you say that you would walk this way only, I will tell you once and then leave. I will not treat you as a slave. That is the true nature of God. So you must go to the Lord and say, Lord, this matter is like this. It is affecting me. I do not know what to do. I need your guidance. Just pray and see. Many of us think that the Lord would not speak to me. The Lord would not tell anything. I cannot talk to Him. Many of us have a prejudice about God like that. He is a good Father. He will somehow give counsel to you. You will see the Lord guiding you in some way or the other. He may speak to your heart very clearly through the Holy Spirit. He may affirm sometimes through His Word. He may send a clear counsel through someone, but you must ask Him, Lord, show me the way. Tell me what I must do in this matter. Now you may be stumbling without being able to make a particular decision. Ask Him, Lord, what should I do? Shall I do this way or that way? Dad is saying this. Mom is saying that. The children are saying this. Wife is telling something else. Are you confused like this? Go to the Lord. Lay it at the feet of God. Ask Him for guidance, dear Father. Then see how beautifully He guides you. Even today you may receive the guidance, and even today the problem may be solved completely. Dear Lord, we look upon your face for your guidance. Give us counsel and guide us. I commit myself to follow your way. I pray this prayer in the name of Jesus, dear Father. Amen. Amen.